Hello friends, so today we are going to talk about the flow state. So if you think about it, how many of you have actually tried meditation or tried to meditate? So basically what happens is maximum people either get bored or fall asleep or get frustrated and give up. The only people who succeed are the ones who are ready to put up with the boredom, stress, and all the other stuff until they actually learn all the mechanisms of it. Now, this is not just applicable to meditation, but it is applicable to other tasks that we perform. So, if we go back and in the first 90 years of psychology, which was developing as a discipline, the psychologists were only interested in what happens when things go wrong. So what happens when you are angry, you are sad, anxious, depressed, so all the negative emotions. But there was a Hungarian scientist, psychologist, Mihaly Csikszentmihalyi. So of course, it's a difficult to pronounce name, but he was a psychologist who was interested in what happens when people do things well. So how do people who are happy become happy? And what he found out in a study was that it did not matter what position in life they had. So basically, a factory worker may have a much happier life than a manager in the factory. Or vice versa, the manager may have a very good life, very happy life. So he carried out this global study. The main idea was when people perform certain tasks in a particular kind of way, they automatically enter the flow state. So that is the flow state. You know you are in a flow state because something starts happening. You lose your sense of self. You are identifying with the task you are doing. You lose the sense of time. You don't feel hungry, even if it is your lunch time. You are not bothered. You don't have any sense of time. And there is an overall feeling of well-being, fulfillment, satisfaction, and you are completely immersed in that task. So basically, as you are performing, nothing else matters. Now, another thing is that you are highly motivated to perform that task. Now, this is very interesting because this is the reason for internal motivation. And whenever we talk about motivation, see, there is a lot of external motivation, but that does not last, okay? Because nobody knows what actually task you are performing and what task you need motivation for. So it has to come internally. So the we are not interested in all that. What we are interested in is how do you get into that flow state where you are performing and you are happy. So one of the main factors is that the challenge the task is presenting to you. If your skill level matches the challenge, you will be in that flow state. So even if your skill level is a bit low, the challenge is a bit high, or vice versa, the challenge is a bit low, skill is a bit high, you will still be in that flow state. Because there will be a small amount of stress, and a small amount of stress is useful in the learning process. Always remember that. More stress can cause problems, but a small amount of stress makes you perform better. And If the challenge is significantly higher than the skill level, then what happens? You get anxiety, stress, tension. Your body tightens, rapid breathing, all those things. And what happens if the challenge is significantly low than the skill level? Then you hit boredom. This is the same thing you see in meditating. You try meditating and this is what you will experience. Either people will get frustrated, stressed and give up, or they will get bored. So then the main importance is that how do you get into that flow state? So basically, if you want to remain in the flow, you break down the task, whatever task you are about to perform, you break it down so that what you can do at your skill level matches what is required for you to succeed in that task. So you break it down into different tasks, and then what happens is always during the whole complete task, your skill level will always match the challenge. It will never overwhelm you. The challenge will never overwhelm you. And as that matches throughout the complete task, you will always be in the flow.